It's 6:03 now, and Lexington police are investigating a shooting that sent one man to the hospital. This happened around 4 yesterday afternoon near the intersection of Upper and 6th Streets. Police tell us a blue car was spotted leaving the scene, heading down 6th Street, and may have been involved in this shooting. Thankfully, we're told the victim's injuries are non-life-threatening. Right now, there's no word on suspects or a motive.